is your strength. In other words, the moment you have joy of God in you, strength will be available. When joy is absent, depression comes. Tonight I'm praying for every vessel here. May the joy of the Lord fill your vessel. Where there have been bitterness and sorrow, may they be terminated tonight. If we don't empty our vessels, God can't fill it. Tomorrow I will get you to the scripture I read to you much more. The more the empty vessels, the more the oil is poured. The oil of gladness of the Lord. Are you hearing me tonight? Philippians 4:4 says, rejoice evermore. Rejoice evermore. Oh, I love Habakkuk.